anything else?
No.
Ein Kaffee, bitte.
Don't make a noise. I'm the person you're here to meet.
I'm sorry. You're Verne?
It's an alias. No, hand the package over.
Wait. No, none of this is making any sense. Oh, my God.
Don't say a word.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Thank you, Shun.
Yeah, bitte.
I'm trying to protect you.
Yeah, the same way you protected Drew. If you were here to protect me, you wouldn't be pointing a gun at me. I may not be in the CIA, but I know that much.
MI6, actually. Drew is CIA. It's an international effort.
Whatever!
You're Verne.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Verne.
Would you please stop pointing that up? It's making me very nervous when I can
sit still and listen.
Okay.
In a moment, everyone in this cafe is going to start shooting. They all want what you've got, and they'll kill each and every one of us until they get it. If you run, you'll be killed. If you do manage to get out, you won't be able to go anywhere. You scan your passport at the border, there'll be men with guns bigger than this one that won't say a word before they kill you. And if you do make it to the airport, we'll be waiting for you. So, hand the package over and no one gets hurt.
Except for Drew.
Okay. It's not productive to keep bringing that up.
No.